Donegal Intermediate School in Lancaster County will be closed for in-person classes through next week because of two cases of coronavirus. The people who tested positive have been told to quarantine. The school is also doing contact tracing. There will be no school Monday, so the school can give students laptops. All classes will be virtual beginning next Tuesday.